While the 231 is an excellent airplane, the 252 makes improvements in several important areas.
First, the 252's Air Research turbocharger is larger and has greater capacity than the 231, giving the new model a much higher critical altitude. But the big change on the 252 is the addition of intercooling. We'll hear more about that later in the show from Mooney's Director of Engineering, Rocky Peters. Mooney also made a few aerodynamic changes in